This dad's daughter unfortunately passed away in 2007, and every single year since she's passed, he goes to her gravesite to decorate it for Christmas. He puts so much effort into this to make sure it looks great and special for her, and the end result when he's done always looks amazing, saying that doing this every year helps him feel closer to his baby girl.